Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan Kuat, Saudika, back to the game, Rise of Eros Cup. Today, just a chit-chat about a gift code or redeem code. Ya kali ini cuma ngobrol-ngobrol, basa-basi soal gift code aja ya. So, let's check it out. Did you know all Lunar New Year gift code or redeem code is almost expired? Some of them already expired and some of them is still active, guys. Ya, tahukah kamu? Sebagian besar kode lunar itu sudah hangus ya. Dan ada juga yang masih aktif. Bisa kalian lihat? So guys, if you see red cross icon like this, red cross icon, that mean this code already expired. Ya, kalau kalian lihat tanda silang merah, itu artinya sudah hangus atau sudah kadaluarsa, tidak dapat digunakan. But if there is no cross red icon, that mean still active, guys. So please, because it said all Lunar New Year gift code that still active will be expired on 29 February 2024. Ya, dikatakan di sini semua kode aktif yang masih tersisa akan hangus atau expire pada tanggal 29 Februari 2024. So guys, so please, if you did not claim this gift code, you have 2 days left to claim the remaining active gift code in here from this 8th February. And there is a comment question from my viewers. Is there a new gift code out of there? There is still no gift code yet, guys. But I believe on next 3 days up to 5 days, we will get the newest one. Ya, dalam waktu 3 hari sampai 5 hari, kita akan dapat gift code terbaru di event farming selanjutnya ya. Jadi kalian tunggu dalam 3 hari sampai 5 hari ini, kita akan dapat gift code terbaru. So, just wait 3 days up to 5 days more. We will get the newest code from GM. And that is another question. Bro, can we exchange the blue points from farming? The answer is you cannot. You cannot trade or exchange these blue points because this one only for quest target blue points. Cannot be used for exchange or trade with items. Okay, next question. Bro, what happen if me buy 100 character fragment but I still not unlock the character or don't have the character? It will become fragment or character. So, if you buy this 100 character fragment with purity inscription, if you buy this, you will get only character fragment, guys. Only the fragment, not unlock the character. Ya, kalian hanya akan dapat fragmentnya saja, tidak akan dapat karakternya. Okay, next question. Bro, what event will come next? And who is the new character will come? It's like that. The answer is I still don't know because GM still not give new information. Maybe we will get the new information in 3 days up to 5 days. Ya, kita akan dapat informasi baru dalam 3 hari sampai 5 hari ya, berbarengan dengan gift code terbaru. So we will get also new gift code on the next 3 days up to 5 days. Just wait patiently.